Democrats are going to march Ruth Taylor. She'll be in the 2nd Division.
Okay.
With Catherine Kelly and all the Democrats. That flyer that I gave to you. Do you work on Sundays?
Woo-hoo! Hope not.
I didn't think so. Luckily, the Pollock said that.
Thank you.
Troy Burton?
Huh?
So
I put a camera here and I
attract
kids like a magnet.
Following the OCC Color Guard Executive Counselor Ray Burton of Bath, New Hampshire.
Look at
District 1.
Look at the car.
Oh, here we go.
Candy, Adam.
Here, Adam, that's Gallus. In your pocket.
Right. Oh, John Gallus.
Yeah.
One of my Democratic loves.
Next up, we have Senator John Gallus of Berlin, District 1.
Johnny, thank you.
Always good to see us.
Always a pleasure to see you.
Next up, the Grand Marshal, Karen Kazarian of Pollyanna.
Oh, wow.
Car provided by Phil and Joyce Krell of Franconia.
Next up, we have the Manchester City Police Mounted Patrol, Sergeant Maureen Tessier riding Shorty, and Officer Mark LaChance riding Valor, representing the Manchester, New Hampshire Police Department.
Jordan, that's a one-off town.
Oh, look at this car.
This is like a one donkey town. Who's this? Is this Stephanie?
Yeah,
we're going
to
who's this?
Yep.
Is this Stephanie?
Yep.
Democrats welcome State Representative Stephanie Egan of Littleton, District 1.
Stephanie.
Car provided by Cross Town
Motors. Woo! Stephanie.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Pollyanna.
Next up, we have State Representative Rusty Buellers of Littleton.
Hey. Hey. Okay. High five. Thank you.
What's that? What's Rusty?
Car is provided by Littleton Chevrolet.
Oh, wow. All right.
Okay, Duncan. Listen, Lena. I beg your pardon, the Royal Canadian Mounted Police.
Godarm Russell Sanger and Constable James Thompson representing Canada and the Royal Canadian Mounted Police.
Baba, take a picture of you.
Oh, Adam, look at the
clouds
in there.
Wow.
Look at the clouds.
What's this? Boy, here comes the Democrats are right here.
Okay.
Are they going to catapult out of there?
Look at the clouds.
Next, we have Dick Eady and the Brothers 3, a humorous entry to making the greatest show on earth, led by the Stewart and Smith panel.
Oh, wow.
We also have the Boys and Girls Club of the North Country. The Boys and Girls Club.
candy.
Next up, we have the recipient of the community trophy for this year, the Mount Hope Grange. Mount Hope Grange Landau shows us a scene from The Wizard of Oz.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I love it.
That's funny.
What's this from?
Stay back.
Can't see it.
Registry of Deeds.
Oh, wow. Okay. Way to go, girl. Way to go, boy. Oh, that's a different thing. All these politicians look alike. Who's this on the bike?
Casey!
We have a 1979 Chevy pickup, fully restored by Casey Fenoff.
His Doolin.
The Littleton Football Club, under the direction of Coach Mike Doolin. The club is made up of high school students from the surrounding area.
Doolin's running a straight run out of Frank County. Oh, Crusaders, all right.
I'll be Mike.
Sure.
Grafton County Sheriff's Department. Sheriff Don Duval has served 18 years in the Sheriff's Department and a total of 25 years in law enforcement. He's seeking his third term as Grafton County Sheriff.
Next up, we have the New Hampshire Fish and Game Honor Guard.
Praise goodness, hot dog. Dennis.
White Mountain Footwear.
Oh, more candy.
Oh, yeah.
White Mountain footwear float, bringing Disney's Toy Story to life with Woody, Buzz, and all of their friends. Their favorite characters will be handing out animal crackers, courtesy of WMS, as they walk along with their recreation and all the control from Toy Story.
Yeah, thanks.
Right behind me.
Thanks.
Next we have the Union Bank Club. Next up, we have Grant Bozzi running for Congress.
Hey, Grant, how are you?
At the local, state, federal level, he's got time working, and he's seeing the price we'll pay when it goes. Look,
Grant,
Grant,
it's all gone in there. I put trash in there. I put garbage in there.
I met him at the bookstore.
Is it?
He's running against the incumbent.
Next up, winner of the Pollyanna Trophy, the Above the Notch Auto Club. They are delighted to bring Lightning McQueen and his buddy, Towmator, of the movie Cars for fans in the North Country. Towmator is looking very shiny and buff after a day at the Notch Above Auto Repair Spa. Lightning McQueen is just happy to be along for the ride.
Let's hear it for corporate America. This must be General Motors coming up.
Oh, that's a real car!
Yeah, wow!
Yeah!
Next up, we have a 1968 Buick Riviera, an all-original one-car, one-owner car, owned by the Ellsworth family.
Oh, wow. What's that, about a 70? What's this? What's this, Bob?
Next up, Jim Steiner for Congress.
All right.
Time to put a Green Beret from New Hampshire in Congress.
Right.
To straighten them out.
Navy, U.S. Navy.
That's good enough for me.
Yeah, thanks. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, look,
this is
number
70. Better
point. Better point.
All right,
so someone announced that the community trophy went to Mountain Hope Range Float.
You don't want the cookies when these
things. Chamber of Commerce trophy went to Union Bags Float. The Selectman's trophy went to Dickie and the Brothers.